What's up, guys? It's been a couple of... It's been a frustrating week as such because I've been running deep every day, like busting on the last level just before the money. A bunch of tournaments, the Colossus, the tag team, couldn't find bags, busting last level. But you know, that's how poker goes. I think a lot of people tend to slow down towards the end of day one to try and bag day two, but there's no real incentive to do that. So we want to try and exploit that. And well, sometimes it works. You have to win your flips, and didn't win my flips for the last week. But today is a really exciting day. The 600 deep stack, double 600 deep stack is what I played yesterday, and I bagged about 4,000 players played, and now about 450 remain. And I'm fourth in chips in day two. We are in the money, and there's a huge 250k up top, and 1 hour levels today. So we're just gonna go out there and do our best, play each hand to its completion, play it to the best, and. Let's see what happens. It's still a long way to go, but we put ourselves in a great position. If you guys can't make it to Vegas, the main event is coming up soon, and they've opened travel restrictions. Remember to check out tournaments on MPL Poker.